Fenry, Fabio, and Dan now see that Sash and I aren't on their side. And we took out their little leader, Marty. And now it's only a matter of time before they go.
I'm gonna get a good night's sleep tonight.
Oh, yeah.
I think Sash and I being in control does look like a king and queen situation. But Sash is more of a queen, and I'm more of a king. It's the way I look at it.